na pong ano, bago pa
Right now, we are here in Barangay Binaritan, Morong Bataan. This is our 50th medical mission. So we decided to hold it here in Subic area and at the same time serve this tribe, the Aitas tribe. When we approached the SBMA, they suggested na itong tribe na to needed more medical service than the other tribes here in Subic area. Everybody is so willing to give our service as sharing our blessings to these people and giving back to the Lord for all the blessings we have received. To all our batchmates, we are so thankful na everybody participated in this event, and we are very grateful for all the donations in cash and in kind, in service, and their presence, maski yung presence lang nila, is enough to show their support.
Ako nga po pala si Joseph Salonga, kasalukuyang Vice Chieftain ng Kanawan, taga Morong, Sitio Kanawan, Morong Bataan. Itong ano, UST Medical Mission Batch 1970, ito po ay malaking tulong sa aming komunidad at sa mga katutubo, dahil alam naman natin na panahon ngayon ng mga panahon ng sakit sa lamig, no? At hindi lang po itong aming komunidad ang natutulungan ito, pati po ang ibang lugar dito sa amin. Maraming salamat sa UST Batch 1970. At kami po ay nagpapasalamat at napakalaking tulong nito sa amin. Sana po hindi lang ang komunidad na to ang inyong matulungan. At ang iba pong nangangailangan pa ay matulungan ng Batch 70 na UST na to, para po kami ay mabigyan din ng yung ibang lugar na mabigyan din ng medical mission.